Professor Frenzy, it's a show. Professor Frenzy show. Professor Frenzy, it's a show. Professor Frenzy show.
I didn't know what I was getting into, but I liked how Crowded, number one, rated Teen Plus and $3.99 from Image Comics starts out, right on the inside cover page. Writer Christopher Sabella sets up a very intriguing premise. As described in its advanced solicit, quote, 10 minutes in the future, the world runs on an economy of job shares and apps. We meet Charlie Ellison, who partakes in more than a few, including Wheelsy, Closet with a K, Dog Stroll, and City Sitter, among others. Suddenly, she finds people are out to kill her, and is the target of a Reaper campaign. Charlie then hires Vita, a low-rated bodyguard from the Defend app. This book does contain scenes of action and violence, but writer Christopher Sabella really delivers a creative and imaginative opening issue. There are great exchanges with Charlie and Vita, and likely more than meets the eye with both of these characters. The creative team of Rose Stein on pencils, Ted Brandt with inks, Triona Farrell with colors, and Cardinal Ray with letters really blended quite nicely for a, quote, this is something different comic book this past week that I enjoyed. Crowded number one also shipped with a variant cover by Rachel Stott. Crowded number one from Image Comics is a Professor Frenzy Show Spotlight comic book this week.
Professor Frenzy, it's a show. Professor Frenzy Show. Professor Frenzy, it's a show. Professor Frenzy Show.